Bangladesh is a riverine country. Huge number of river has crisscrossed through the country, which has initiated from the Himalayas at the north side of Bangladesh. The country is also fulfilled with huge number of wetland, which is ready and a natural source of protein for the people of this country. Huge number of people do their livelihood by cultivating fish in their own pond. There are huge prospects of fishing naturally in this country, and right now the fishermen are doing different type of fish cultivation inside the country and mitigating the need of protein of the indigenous people. A delta island on the shore of Bay of Bengal with 160 million people. This country has need huge supply of food all over the year. The government is trying to patronize the fishermen to produce more fishes to mitigate the demand of protein for the people of the country.